Hi everyone, it's Devora from JH Kids. Have you got a minute? Earlier we spoke about crisis mode versus everyday mode. When we are in crisis mode, the prefrontal cortex, our thinking part of our brain, shuts down and our minds are taken over by the amygdala, which is our fight and flight center. So we have a threat in front of us and we are using all of our energy to survive through every day, and we feel that in our bodies and emotionally and mentally. When that load is removed, we will probably feel exhausted, sad, possibly guilty about things, intense relief, and all of these feelings that you are going to be experiencing, your children will be as well. It's going to take time to feel and time to heal. So cut yourself some slack, support each other, and I'll see you with the next idea soon.